and notes to the bailiff, please. Would the defendant please stand? In cause number 1543812, we, the jury, having found the defendant, Leon Philip Jacob, guilty of solicitation of capital murder, assess his punishment at confinement in the Institutional Division of the Texas Department of Criminal Justice for life, assess a fine in the amount of $10,000. Cause number 1543813, we, the jury, having found the defendant, Leon Philip Jacob, guilty of solicitation of capital murder, assess his punishment at confinement in the Institutional Division of the Texas Department of Criminal Justice for life, assess a fine in the amount of $10,000. Thank you. May be seated. Do you have anything to say, Mr. Jacob, before I pronounce these sentences?
No, sir.
Okay. It's the order of the court then, Mr. Jacob, that you, having been found guilty of two cases of solicitation of capital murder, be now delivered by the Sheriff of Harris County to the Director of the Institutional Division of the Texas Department of Criminal Justice, where on both cases you shall serve a life sentence and be fully credited with all the time that you've already served on this case. All right, thank you. That's it. Anything further?
I believe there's a victim
impact. Oh, that's right. Victim impact statement, please. You may. No, I don't think so. Okay. Right ahead.
Yeah. You convinced me to leave my life I had in Pittsburgh, and you convinced me it was awful. You manipulated me to leave my family in the life I had. I believe everything happens for a reason. While you sit in jail, I hope you think of me, the girl that you called poor and uneducated, because it's because of me you will be in prison for life. You will never see your children grow up. You will not be a part of their lives, and they will be better for it. I think some part of me always knew that you would try to hurt me and that you were always lying. The realization that your family also knew you were lying made it even harder to face this. You destroyed me financially and took away my sense of security, but you can do that no more. Enjoy life in prison.
All right, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll go with the bailiff back to the jury room, I'll be back in a moment to hand out your work excuses and release you from further service. Thank you.
All rise.